One man is dead after a crash in Barton County. It happened just after noon Wednesday, northwest of Great Bend. Investigators say a 15-year-old did not stop at a stop sign and hit a car driven by 92-year-old Glenn Stricker. Stricker's car rolled, killing him. The teen received minor injuries.